Hello everyone, my name is Tushar and I am from this colony called Mayapuri. On the 24th of March, the government of India declared a nationwide lockdown to control the spread of COVID-19. This unprepared lockdown created havoc among the people living in slums. The majority of people in our community works as a daily wage laborer in a scrapyard, and my father is one of them. Overnight, my father became jobless, and after 1 week of the lockdown, our savings exhausted. We started having just one meal a day, and the situation of most of the families living here was similar to ours. This continued for months. When Dr. Kiran Ma'am came to know about all these things, she formed the Asha Corona Warriors team, and I feel fortunate to be a part of this team. Then, under the guidance of Kiran Ma'am, we started the awareness program in the community regarding this pandemic. We distributed the cash and groceries to the poorest and neediest one in our community. And we also met sanitary officers and asked them to send their workers to clean up the community toilets, roads and lanes. Even though Mayapuri is a congested area, but due to Asha's intervention and our efforts, I'm glad to inform you that there have been zero COVID-19 cases in Mayapuri till today. We are very grateful to all the supporters and friends of Asha for helping us in this critical situation. We will never forget this, and we will always remember you all in our prayers. Thank you so much. Our community need your continuous support. Thank you.